I'm Middlebrook and welcome to Bowman Farm. I'm a fourth generation dairy farmer. We're milking 450 cows, calving year round, running on 450 hectares, a milking platform of 200 hectares, and our current irrigation system is under 100 hectares. Our irrigation system consists of three pivots, one pivoting lateral and two centre pivots. This pivot here beside me was built in November. It covers 15 hectares and it's a part of our Start Smarter project. Our issues on farm with irrigation, are around our readiness to irrigate, and then also we're utilising a visual interpretation, which, you know, modern research shows that if you're looking at visual aspects of your crop, then you're already too far behind. So we want to bring that up to speed, and then making sure that all our irrigation is ready to go at the drop of a hat and as efficient as possible. Things that we could be improving on to increase our dry matter production are equipment readiness. We've just incorporated a policy to have all equipment ready to go as soon as possible. And then the other thing that we need to do is move into reading our soil behaviour rather than visual interpretation of the crop. Once the crop has given us a visual representation of what's going on, it's already a bit too late, and then we've already lost dry matter then. Soil moisture monitoring is going to help us immensely. We've just conducted some EM38 mapping, which proved our predictions of our variabilities in the soil from the deeper soils further away from the river into the sandy soils closer to the river. This monitoring will allow us to segment our irrigation and apply more water where necessary across the soils that do drain faster, and that way improving efficiency, improving dry matter, etc. Well, because water availability is limited on this farm, we've already seen the benefits from using the app online that's shown that although we haven't received a visual representation of this paddock being water deficient, the app's already shown us that it is, and we're actually made the decision to start irrigating today, whereas before, you know, we may not have done that for another week. So it's already coming into play, and that's before we've received the moisture monitoring equipment. So once that comes and is installed, then we can only further predict and further benefit in the long run to ensure that we do get that dry matter intake and maximise our outputs from whatever we put in.